Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert Mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna spend lots of ancient gold coins in Shakatu because now they updated the drop rates for the gear, so we should be able, and I'm gonna see how much magical residue I can get from, let's say, per 1 million. I'm gonna see my strategy, how you can see, because you can get more if you do some stuff, okay? So besides the fact that they increase the rates, plus we have new events, okay? New events like this one, okay? Don't forget to complete them every day. For this day I have to do defeat 5000 enemies and complete both rushes, the chaos score and 5000 restoration score. And let's check for all the days, what do we have to do? Also, we will have coming back Genoveva shop, so prepare silver for that. So we have surprise missions events, and you're gonna see they have some really nice rewards, not bad. So first event is GM mission, okay, where we can get in total, okay, 10,000 restoration score, 30 chaos scores, not bad, okay. What else? One appearance coupon, 7 days. The 300% hot time for 3 hours, and 15 mysterious acorn level 0 acorn. As you know, they can give really nice rewards. So 15 more acorn that we can get from this one. This event will start from. It already started. So it started on October 8th. And we'll have till October 10 on Sunday, okay? So we have like Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 3 days, okay? How to participate? Login in Black Desert Mobile during the event and check GM's surprise mission between, like the entire, for the entire day you can do those missions, okay? So we have 12 hours, actually 11 and a half hours, okay? Complete in mission to receive each mission to receive rewards. So which are the rewards and the missions? So for Friday we have, you already saw, and I already got that reward. Saturday we have again 5000 enemy and complete both rushes, 30 again, another 5000 restoration scores and another chaos score 10. And the last day, defeat 10,000 enemies, complete both rushes, 30, and we get appearance coupon 7 days and another 10 chaos scores. And event 2, which is a special push reward, so you don't have to do anything, just claim from the email, okay? So you can see what we'll get. So Friday, okay, at that server time we get 300% hold time for 3 hours, 5 mysterious acorn level 0, and then next day on Saturday we get again same thing. So every day we get the same thing, okay, for 3 days. Don't forget about that, claim them, okay? And now guys, let's go, let me see if I don't know if I, oh here it is, see, these are the rewards, don't forget to claim them, okay? Okay, so now let's go guys and see how many, why we need, guys, why you need the magical residue. Well guys, you want to enchant chaos gear, and for each attempt you need 100,000 and 1 million gold plus 10 dimensional fragments, so you need tens and tens of millions, if not maybe even more. So before the update, so they upgraded Shakatu so we can get more magical residue, because we can get a higher rate for mystical and the other gear, but not abyssal. Gonna see if I can get any abyssal also. As you can see, I have 68.7 million, so let's go and have some fun. I'm gonna use the special shop. So what I'm doing guys, I'm gonna test, gonna start from here, doesn't matter, let's leave it like this. I don't care the weapon for what class it is, because I already have. So let's see. Oh, auto absorb. I'm gonna include mystical, guys, because I don't have enough inventory room. And yeah, so let's see. I'm gonna test first what, and I recommend to do the same every day when you do this and whenever you're doing this. Okay, you have to test each piece of gear to see which one drops the best rewards, because that means that one will give you more magical residue. So let's test. So you test for, okay, 2300, okay, buy again, and then you spam on that one. 3800. So you do like 4600. So let's see. Okay, I think the average is like around 3000 if you do an average. Yeah, it's not that great. So let's try 1500. Kind of bad. Okay, let's try sub-weapon. Mm. 1600. 1800. Yeah, it's even worse. And by the way, for the main weapon, it gets the most amount of for the of mystical, sorry, magical residue. But if they don't drop, doesn't matter. No, 2800. So far the main weapon gives the most. Let's see. So it's important, 2400, to see which one drops the most mystical. For, oh, nothing, just 400, very low. 1000. So it seems, yeah, it's kind of bad for this one also. So keep in mind, I started from 68.7 million. 687. So we'll see how much magical residue I'll get and how many millions I'll spend. See if it's worth it. No, first with testing, and I recommend to test also. Okay, I think the main weapon. But you have to keep in mind that you consume for the main weapon also more ancient gold coins. You consume the most. Yeah, it's not that great. 1300. So I think I'm gonna go, let's test the other ones, but I might go for the weapon. Okay, this one, 1700. So I think it's better, because even yeah, let's try the last one. Is are the gloves. Yeah, even if I get more mystical, if you consume them, if you use them, okay, for the black spirit, you get less magical residue. So let's test again. And then I'm gonna start. See, it's way better. 5200. So let's get going. Auto buy, guys. Plus, if you get abyssal main weapon, this will give you the most how is called, not residue, the other material that you need. Okay. Can I get any? I'm curious if I can get any abyssal. Definitely, I'm gonna spend a bunch of few millions. Let's see how much. 115,000 already, and I spent or like 200,000 or less. It's good. It's good. Before, we could not get this much. Okay. So we're gonna see and we'll do an average. Like, gonna see how many ancient gold coins I spent and how much magical residue I got. So we'll see what's the average. See if it's worth it. And don't forget also you get black spirit experience. So I gained not that much. Definitely you have to spend more. But I hope they will bring, there is another faster version to spend. Okay. They have it in Korea, I showed you. Because it's kind of slow. Keep in mind to spend this much, 68 million, and in the future we'll have even more, takes a lot of time. Okay. So no abyssal. But I like the magical residue amounts. Already 394,000 guys. And we spent how much? 500,000, a bit over 500,000. So it's quite good, I would say. Let's see if I can get any abyssal. I'm really curious. So if I spend, so wow. You remember before we could get lots of abyssal? Remember? Like we were spending like 10,000 and we're expecting in like 100,000 to get, or 200,000 to get abyssal. Now the drop rate for abyssal, it's kind of low. I mean, was higher before. Why? Because we have more ancient gold coins. So they didn't increase the chance, they actually reduced the chance to get abyssal. Because remember before, if you spend like 1 million, the chance to get abyssal was higher. Now, so I already spent 700,000 plus, no abyssal. Let's see. But what I'm interested in is also the magical residue. Almost 700,000. Oh my gosh. So almost a bit less than the, so it's almost 1-to-1. I would say the ratio almost. Black spirit, it's like 0.12, something like that, percent. So yeah, you need lots of them. By the way, I don't recommend to spend all save, because in the future they will give us also abyssal condense or dark energy when we spend them. So we might get more experience from the abyssal condense dark energy when they will add that to the global version. So yeah. So I already spent 1 million, since no abyssal. How much more should I spend, guys? 2 million? Let's go for 2 million. So that means I need to stop at 66.7. So what we got? So yeah, I'm using also the mystical ones as a material, so yeah. Come on. Give me some abyssal, bro. Okay, guys, almost there. Let's leave it just a little bit more. What do you think? Do you think I got any abyssal? I'm gonna show you. And how much magical residue? Let's see. 1.8 million. Sorry, dark magical residue. Okay. Let's stop it. Boom. But I'm curious why I didn't got any. So I didn't select this. It seems the with 2 million, so 2 million ancient gold coins spent, okay? No abyssal. This is insane. They reduced a lot the abyssal drop rate. Seriously. Before, we're getting abyssals from a few tens of thousands. Now with 2 million you get no abyssal. Yep. That's nice. But at least, guys, this time we're getting lots of magical residue, lots of it, which is good. Almost 1-to-1. I spent, guys, 2 million and I got 1.9 million. So it's almost 1-to-1 ratio, almost. So that means if I were to spend all of this, I had 68, almost 69, okay? So I'll get 65 or so. 60 plus million, okay, 60 plus million magical residue, which should be enough to get all of my chaos gear to, I don't know, well, how high do you think? I'm gonna do a separate video about that once I get more, maybe to enchant it to, I don't know, 20, 25, maybe more, depends on the RNG, so yeah. Let me know, guys, how many ancient gold coins you got or how much magical residue, if you used it already, and how high you managed to get your chaos enchantment on your chaos gear. And see you guys soon. Bye.